an interesting experience for me. I learned that I could work with other people. I learned that I'm not just limited to what I think I'm limited to. I can try other stuff and I can make it work because I've not done this whole acting thing before, so it was dope.
My Lord calls me. He calls me by the front. The trumpet is in my soul. The Prince of all kings looks down upon me. He trusts me. He knows my spirit.
And that's what you should be afraid of.
As playing the character of the Garbage Man, you never actually know why a person is so dark until you break it up. You never actually know why a person is doing the things that he's doing until you understand what he has been through, until you break it down, you know? So that was really powerful to me.
Different because you can see people with personal gains, people with personal problems, and all come to this conclusion are just saying whatever they want to say because they feel like a certain way about them. So it's like you get to finally look at a bigger picture of things. You get to see people's actual feelings and how people actually handle stuff on the trial. So you can see a lot of people go to jail for being innocent or guilty or whatever it is that they go to jail for. So it's like a really a big learning experience for me because I always thought it was just one way.